This is how fish scale looks under a microscope. Isn't this amazing?